Good morning, this is Frederick Zappone, and today I want to talk to you about new beginnings. You know, as we move through life, we have those periods in our lives where we get stuck, you know, where nothing seems to be working, and we experience a lot of frustration, and we lack inspiration. And when that happens to me, I get in the car and I take a road trip, and I'm just completing a 3,000-mile road trip that has taken me the better part of a month to complete. And during that time, I got to see a lot of good friends and family and to relax and to really enjoy myself and to let go of all the stuff that I thought was so important. Because there's nothing more important than being happy and content with yourself. Because when you're happy and content with yourself, people are happy and content with you. And not only that, when you're happy and content with yourself, it's easy to get excited about life all over again. It's easy to get excited about new beginnings. So as I head back to my home this weekend, I'm excited about new beginnings. I'm going to start working on a new book. I'm going to start working on a new program. I'm going to start working on new ways for people to find the work that I do that I think is life-changing. Now, I have no doubt that it's life-changing, but other people have to think that too. So the thing that I'm going to do different is that I'm going to pursue less and allow more. I am going to allow people to find me. I'm going to allow people to buy my programs. I'm going to allow people to buy my newsletters. I'm not going to force any of my stuff upon people, because the thing, interesting thing is about pursuing or forcing things is when you do that, you actually push people away. That's really the big insight I've had during this trip. My pursuing or trying to talk people into participating in my newsletters or programs has actually pushed people away from them. So I'm no longer doing that. It's like I'm allowing people to buy. I'm allowing people to participate. I'm allowing people to get to know me. I'm allowing people to love me. And so that's the message I have for today. A new beginning is allowing all the things you want in life to come to you rather than you pursuing them. If you would like to know more about my work, go to frederickzappone.com. That's one of the websites I have, frederickzappone.com. My other website is loveisallino.com. No, is that it? Yeah, I'm not sure that's it. I've been away from my website too long. I actually don't know what the URL is to my website. Let me think. It's love is all I know. No, that's not it. The website is lovesolvesall.com. 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 Anyhow, have a great day. Have a new beginning for yourself. Let go of everything that doesn't serve you. Let go of everything that's weighed you down. Let go of everything that's holding you back. And allow the universe to lavish upon you all the health, wealth, and money you can handle. This is Frederick Zappone wishing you to have the most amazing day of your life, because I shall do the same. Have a great one. I will talk to you soon. Bye-bye.